First, you need to straighten out the rear fender that needs to be modified first. Second, left mouse button double click data. Third, select the curve with the most bending degree and click delete. Open cross cursor. Fourth, select the straight part of the rear fender and drag it to the same degree as the original. Double click any blank space to exit the editing state.